Okay, yeah, yeah. Move your hands because what you do is you just open and close. Just move. Once every 3 months, where are the places that you have visited?
Well, a little bit background. I was working in the US for 6 years.
Okay.
And in a country which is called Bermuda for 1.5 years.
You have worked in Bermuda?
Yes.
Wow.
So, basically because you have so many places that you can go to. So, I'll make a point that I travel.
Uh-huh.
And sometimes
it's
possible, like weekends, yeah, short trips, yeah.
Okay. Bermuda.
Yes.
Is that where all the drug
Bermuda
dealers?
Far away.
No, I'm talking about that. I want to know. Is that where all the drug dealers put their money? Where they keep their money in?
Actually, no. Bermuda is famous for their reinsurance companies.
Oh, not for the.
I would say. You might be talking about Bermuda, Cayman Island, they are all tax haven.
Tax haven, yeah.
Many companies would have one of their companies.
But more so in Cayman Islands than Bermuda, eh?
Yes.
Not
so Bermuda. Yeah. Definitely a lot of captive insurance, reinsurance company are there.
Are there many Asians in Bermuda? Not at all.
Yes. But you get basically international people because the locals are not enough to basically
look at Kate.
Okay.
Speak to her.
Oh,
the locals, yeah. Eye contact, yeah. Speak to her.
The locals are basically they usually do not like to work in the office. So they usually would get international expatriates to come in and work.
Uh-huh.
So we get to meet basically many people around the world.
Okay, thank you.